Folks, well, this is the beginning of my little cycling adventure. Let's take a bite of the bus for a few minutes. Now it's time for the bike to do a bit of work. And me. Oh, my golly. Oh, God, my brakes are right in there. My golly. Where's the entrance to this here footpath? This cycle path. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Oh, it's here. Oh, great. And no dog walking. You can come bath now. This is the way we want to go. Okay, well, we're on the trailway now, so got a bit of cycling to do. Cycling, got the best cycling to do. So this is the famous two tunnels trailway. We're going over the road bridge that came under. Original railway bridge, obviously. How do you do? Plenty of vegetation along. There's wildflowers and things along here. It's all good. Actually having to somebody else got squeaky brakes.
Yeah,
I think they're all the same actually, and they all sound the same. Midford station, this is where the new Somerset and Dorset mob are going to be clearing up. Well, they've done a pretty good job, in fairness to them, but they ain't never going to see no railway lines along here again. It's not going to happen, folks. Don't believe it. Ooh, stinging nettles. I don't want to be getting stung. Some stone edifice there, I don't know what that would have been. Just a retaining wall maybe, I don't know. Probably. But it looks like a ground frame or something would have been in there. Who knows? I don't. Oh, stinging nettles. Bloody stinging nettles. That's the way to get rid of them. Yes. Sorry, I didn't see you there.
Oh, it's all right. Don't worry, I don't want you to get stung. Sorry. Very difficult.
I suppose I ought to put some lights on, really. until I put them on. Not this one. So anyway, just to keep the commentary going, we're heading in the direction of Bath in Somerset. And we're actually cycling along the railway path, or the ex-railway path. The railway route, I should say. Oops, I need to get a head full. Somebody threw their filthy muzzle on the floor. Disgusting bloody things. Vegetation needs a bit of a cut back. This must be a rising gradient. It's getting a bit like hard work going up here. That's how conditioned it was. I don't think bridges like this anymore. Dead rabbit. It's the weasel. Thanks. I'm too old for this sort of thing. Why am I here? Well, I don't actually, but... Got the first tunnel coming up by the look of it. This should be fun. Nice retaining walls. Light. Always very cold in these things. It's on a bit of a rising gradient, which I thought it was level through here, but it obviously isn't. Yeah, they break the refuges up. So the music.
So they never do anything. What officers need to do?
This is a long mile. Must be near the northern end of this now, because the gradient has dropped. It's either level or falling from here. So yeah, there's the portal, the northern portal. And I hope you're enjoying the ride as much as I am. Albeit on YouTube, but there you are. That's the way it goes. Wish you could be here. Let there be light. Got one more short tunnel, I think. Oh, wait a minute, maybe not. No, that's Mogers Lane overbridge, isn't it? So I don't think there is another one. No, that other little thing, which was classed as a bridge, not a tunnel. I'm sure there was another tunnel though. Twin tunnels. There's got to be another one. Definitely a falling gradient here. There is another tunnel. Yeah, there is. Oh! Gotta get the lights on. Once more into the dark. Devonshire tunnel, this one. Boy. run or sound like a bloody steam engine puffing the pant on the way there. Mind you, I would be if I had to run. I really wish the way run is earlier. Oh, it's a short tunnel. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop at the end. I'm not going in the bath. Beautiful bridge. Okay, that's as far as I'm going this way. Ugh.